So most doctors would recommend that you not smoke, but some people, in fact, I thought about 50% of the people that get lung cancer were not smokers.
That's
right. How can that be?
So we get mutations in our DNA all the time, and without any other mutagens. They're just a natural chemical process in all of our cells, and smoking accelerates it. And so we can get all kinds of cancers without any external exposures, just through the luck and randomness of the wrong mutation happening in the wrong cell.
Now, on prevention, sometimes if you have a genetic predisposition to a certain type of cancer, some people have treatment. For example, women have had mastectomies.
That's right.
Because they have the so-called BRCA gene.
That's right.
Is that generally more on the rise, that people do mastectomies or other kinds of things to prevent cancer from occurring, or is that a relatively small subset of the population?
It's actually a much larger subset of the population than we understood not that long ago. Maybe 10% of all of our cancer patients have some inherited, major inherited predisposition to cancer. And just as you said, if we know about that specific inherited mutation, we are able to tailor our cancer prevention early detection strategies towards that mutation.
Okay, so if you have your genome completely tested,
yes,
you will presumably know whether you have a genetic predisposition. Do you recommend that people get their genome tested?
So it's not currently recommended that everybody does, and it's really a personal decision. Do you want to know all of the risks that you genetically inherit or not? And people vary quite widely on whether they want to know that or not. However, if somebody has a strong family history of cancer, multiple members of the family had cancer, maybe they had cancer at a young age, those individuals are at higher risk, and those are the ones who more often get tested. And you don't need to test the entire genome. You can just test the particular genes that lead to cancer predisposition.